today.
Welcome back. One thing we can't forget while being trapped inside of our homes is physical fitness. NBC6's Tim Owen sat down with fitness trainer Robert Superman Blunt to share some unique ways to work on staying in shape.
The first thing it takes is for us to start adapting to the time that we're in.
Robert Superman Blunt has trained some of the world's most renowned athletes, and he says there are several ways to stay fit during this stay-at-home order. But it starts with a mindset.
I've got to put a time in there. Like when I had a lunch break every day, that needs to be my break while I begin to exercise.
With all the gyms closed in Louisiana, we have to get creative to get our daily exercise.
I can take two canned goods, put them in my hand, looking at television, and I do overhead presses with them. And I'm just looking at television, but I'm strengthening my arms.
Spending nearly 24 hours a day at home can lead to overeating or bored eating. Superman says we need to keep healthy snacks readily available.
Now I've got to plan, what are we going to put in this house to eat that everybody is sitting around? If we don't plan it, we're not going to do it correctly.
Reporting in Shreveport, I'm Tim Owens.